The Odisha government on Wednesday said they have received reports that 77 people died in the cyclonic storm Titli and the resultant flood. A central team will soon visit the affected areas to assess the damage. Preliminary reports suggest 2.73 lakh hectares of crop was damaged due to the twin calamities in the state. Special Relief Commissioner Vishnu Pada Sethi on Wednesday reviewed the relief and restoration measures in the cyclone-affected Gajapati district. Titli affected 17 districts of the state. NETV Bharat report.